Good morning, guys. It's day 7 in Himachal. Yesterday, we reached Bhunta very late, around 6 something, and we managed to get the final bus for Kasol. And somehow we were in Kasol around 8:30. Directly went to a cafe, had our dinner, and then took a room and slept. We were so tired after 8 or 9 hour journey. So we are in this hotel Turquoise, sitting in the balcony, enjoying our breakfast. Honey ginger lemon is always, butter jam, boiled egg and some butter. So the room is very decent, but the view from here is very good. So we are paying around 600 rupees for this room. This is how the room is. It's messed up now. And one western washroom. But the view is amazing. This is the view from here. This is the Parvati river flowing down. You can see the mountains. Some have little bit snow. And the valley. So we have to check out around 11:30, it's around 9:30 something. The plan for today will be doing some little bit of trekking. Maybe we'll check out from here around 11:30, we'll go to Barshini and we'll do some trek. Maybe most probably we'll go to Tosh. We'll stay there for one night and tomorrow night we have to leave for Delhi, and from Delhi we have to leave for Bangalore. So then it will be end of our Himachal. So meanwhile, we enjoy our breakfast. So we left from Kasol. So the roads for Barshini is like there's so much of landslide, so buses are going till Manikaran only. So took a bus till Manikaran, paid 10 rupees, we reached in 20 minutes. Now from here we are taking an Alto taxi and we'll be getting down at Barshini, which is like 20-25 kilometers from here, and we are paying around 400 for that, and it's a sharing cab, so there will be two more people joining if they are on the way. From Barshini we'll trek to Tosh, we'll stay there, and then tomorrow coming back to Manikaran from Tosh. From here we have a bus around 6:30 for Delhi. So that's the plan till now. Just reached Barshini and now it's the time to start the trek for Tosh. Meanwhile, I'll show you the view at Barshini right now. That's the view from Barshini, so you can expect the view from Tosh will be much better because we'll be climbing up. So we have started the trek for Tosh. It should take us around 1-1.5 hours non-stop, and if we take a break in between, maybe 2 hours, and the view keeps on getting better. Here goes a little bit like frozen river. And there are two dogs, one and two, accompanying us. This has happened, I think, in most of the Himalayan treks. There will be always one dog which will be joining you for the trek. So we kind of reached Tosh. Now we have to find a place to stay. We want to stay in a tent. Well, let's see if there is a tent available or not. Otherwise, there are so many guest houses here, and this place is still full of snow.
available due to like still winter here. So we got a room, nice room for 500 rupees. The name of the place is Yamuna Hotel. I'll show you the room. So this is the room. We have one table and very kick-ass view from here. Double bed and normal washroom. That's all. 500 rupees mein itna hi milega.
But the view is kick-ass. We decide the room basis on the basis of view. So just came to Boom Shiva Cafe for our lunch. This is one of the most popular cafe in Tosh. If you like search on Google top cafes in Tosh, you'll find this cafe. Very cozy cafe. This is the cafe. Sitting arrangement is like this. There's a chimney. That's how hookah. I don't know what is this.
There are room as well. Like if you want to sleep here, I think 500 rupees was the one room. There are only two rooms available. There are only two rooms available, and the washroom is outside, so no shared washroom. And right now it's off season, so that's why 500. Otherwise, I don't know, if you're coming in peak season, the price may go up. So we ordered our food. Waiting for the food now. Damn hungry. We had our breakfast very early in the morning in Kasol. So our food has arrived. We ordered some aloo matar ki sabji, dal and some jeera rice.
Bahut tasty.
Tasty? Sahi mein?
Bahut zyada
tasty. Yehi
chahiye tha mujhe.
Bahut bhook lag rahi hai. Let's eat now. Good morning guys, it's day 8 of Himachal trip and we are still in Tosh. So today is our last day in Himachal, so we'll be leaving for Manikaran from here. Maybe we'll spend some time in the Manikaran Gurdwara, and then we have a 6:30 bus for Delhi. Tomorrow morning Delhi will reach around 9-9:30, and then we have a return flight for Bangalore around 6:40 in the evening. So the valley is still beautiful, and the morning view is like this. We are already done with our breakfast and it's time to check out from the hotel, and then we'll leave for Manikaran. Maybe we'll explore a little bit more the Tosh town. So meanwhile we'll check out. You enjoy this drone shots. Checked out from the hotel and now leaving from Manikaran. We'll try to get a ride from here by hitchhiking, because we don't have enough money right now to take a cab. So cab will charge around like 400 rupees if we get a sharing one, but right now we have I think 280 rupees, 120 short, and there's no ATM nearby. So we'll try to hitch a ride. Let's see what happens. So we are trying to get a ride from last 1 hour, but unfortunately not getting one. Saw few cars in between which are totally empty, but they were not ready to give us the lift. So we are just about to reach Barshini, so we are walking from last 2 km. From Barshini, again we'll check if we'll get a ride, otherwise we'll see. I don't know what we'll do. As we had only 280 rupees in our pocket, we managed to get a cab who was ready to accept 280 rupees for drop to Manikaran. But then another hiccup, there's a landslide on the way. So people are trying to clear the way. this big stone fell from the top, and somehow you guys managed to clear the way, and now maybe we'll be able to go to Manikaran. We just reached Manikaran, now going towards the Manikaran Gurdwara, and there's a very nice bridge here. See her plate. So this is the hot water spring from Manikaran. We are out of the Gurdwara campus at the bus stop of Manikaran, and this is the bus we are taking today. So this is the only and direct bus from Manikaran to Delhi, which is the AC bus. Otherwise there are two general buses, right, which is supposed to be starting at 6:30, and then Delhi will reach tomorrow 9. So we have like one and a half hour to spare for relaxing here. 6:30 the bus will start, 9 o'clock we will reach Delhi, then we have flight in the evening. So that's the end of our road trip, Himachal road trip, backpacking trip, whatever it is. It's end. Anjali is sad because last day.
I don't want to go.
You don't want to go? Utar ja bas. So thanks for watching all these videos. Hope you like, and if you have any comment, thoughts, any question, you can put in the comment section below. So I will see you in the next series. Till then,
ta-da.
Keep traveling.